Well, for me, it's just a natural love for music, funk, soul, Brazilian music, as well as hip hop, of course. But